Get on, dear boy. Come on, get on and let's head back. Everything we needed.
And I'm pretty sure they never even knew I was there.
Best way. Less problems, the better right now. What are you doing? Get back on the road. Just need to get this back to Seamus in one piece, and it's a good night's work. You're gonna crash if you don't slow down. So what were you able to lift from the house?
A few bits and pieces. Nothing too fancy.
Well, we need anything we can get right now.
Yeah! This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly, anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry. Slow it down a bit.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Exactly. How long do you think we're gonna stick around here for?
Not sure. Till we can't, I suppose. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there.
Yeah!
Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure. Thank you.